गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, लेट्स बिगिन विथ टुडेज थॉट। स्लो एंड स्टेडी विंस द रेस। इट मीन्स दैट स्लो एंड कंसिस्टेंट वर्क लीड्स टू बेटर चांस ऑफ सक्सेस। चिल्ड्रेन, वी हैव स्टार्टेड लेसन नंबर 36, मल्टीप्लिकेशन प्रिपरेशन। सो लेट्स कंटिन्यू दिस लेसन। We have already seen that what is mean by multiplication. Multiplication means nothing but repeated addition, and we have seen some examples of it. Now today we will see how to multiply a number. Okay, so question is multiply. Here, how to read this? See, 32 multiplied by 2. 32 multiplied by 2. So for multiplication, first we have to multiply units to units. So 2 multiplied by 2, and after that units to tens, means 2 multiplied by 3. Now here recite table of 2 2 times. So 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. 2 twos are 4, so write 4 in a units place. After that units to tens, 2 multiplied by 3. Means recite table of 2 3 times. So 2 threes are 6. So write answer 6 in a tens place. So 32 multiplied by 2, answer is 64. Now see one more example. 12 multiplied by 4. Again, first we multiply the units place digit. So 4 multiplied by 2 means recite table of 4 2 times. 4 twos are 8. 4 twos are 8. Write 8 in the units place. After that 4 multiplied by 1 means recite table of 4 1 time. 4 ones are 4, and write this answer in a tens place. So answer is 48. Then next, 10 multiplied by 7. Now see here, first we multiply 7 and 0. Here is 0. Always remember that when we multiply by 0, then the answer is always 0. So here 7 multiplied by 0, answer will be 0. 7 into 0, answer is 0. After that 7 into 1 means 7 ones are 7. So here answer is 10 multiplied by 7 is equal to 70. Then next one, 34 multiplied by 1. Now here first start multiplying the digits in the units place. So 1 multiplied by 4 means table of 1 4 times. So it is 4. 1 fours are 4. After that 1 multiplied by 3, table of 1 3 times. 1 threes are 3. Write answer in a tens place. So final answer is 34. Okay, when you multiply, the method is same. First start multiplication from the units place, multiply the digits in units place and write answer in units place. After that multiply this digit in units place and digit in tens place. So, and write answer in a tens place. Okay, so children, I will send you a separate PDF, so you can write, you can solve examples from that PDF. So today we stop here. In the next period we will see word problems of multiplication. Till then, happy learning.